almost make it, you know, a townhouse style where there's another bedroom, maybe even another bath if you wanted. There's space for this. This is a large area over here. Maybe you can do something with that, but over here you certainly can. At least a bedroom, maybe do a bathroom too if you wanted. There's space for that.
All right, and then having like an additional unit? Like an illegal unit?
No, that's not what I'm saying. Another bedroom.
Okay, for who?
To the unit down there.
So how do they get in?
They would get in from here. So yeah. They would get in from here. You'd have to finish this off. And you'd have to cut off... You have to cut off this...
No water leaks here. I don't know what you're talking about. You never say nothing.
You have to cut off right here, right?
Okay.
So that you have a headroom to walk up. And I'll show you downstairs how you would separate it to make it another bedroom up here. So you come up this way. Eric, do you see what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know, because you're going to be working with it.
So all of this needs to be finished and, like, covered?
Sheetrock. Insulation.
If you make a room, yeah, you need insulation, yeah.
Yeah, where
somebody had it. I mean, there's hardwood floor here.